That ball is absolutely demolished out to left field over the head of Sergio Pettit and gone. A three-run bomb by Leland Henry.